sobre o teu bolo.
Welcome to my channel for all the new subscribers. And this video was highly requested from a lot of subscribers, so I hope you guys enjoy this. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, that like button, that post notification bell button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and your family and anybody else you guys think that would enjoy this video. Do not forget to add me on my social media accounts. They'll be all linked down in the description below. Let's cue this black shuttle so I can tell you guys what this video is gonna be. To film this right now, I don't know if you guys can see, but like my energy level is really low today. And if you guys can't, well then I'm telling you guys my energy. I haven't did TikToks in like a month, it feels like, or I don't even know. But anyways, I'm not doing very well. Now within this, it's for my 21st birthday. I bought a dress to go on a date with my fiance, and I bought a dress for my party. Now what I'm trying to explain is, my birthday falls on a Monday, May 11th, and I want to throw a party May 16th, which is a Saturday. I didn't want to wear the same dress that I wore on the date, so I bought two different dresses. I will be trying them on for you, but not in this part of the video. In the next part of the video, a day. So this is good. I'm going to record this on two different days. So today I'm wearing this shirt, and then the next day I'm probably just going to be wearing like a tank top with maybe not these tights, maybe another pair of tights, something like that. But this is gonna be a two-part video. And when I get my energy back, maybe Sunday I will do a part two. Not like a part, put this part up and then put another part up. There's gonna be both parts and both videos. It's just I'm opening the package in this part, and then the next part I'll be trying it on. Well, so like I said, I bought two dresses. They're black. I bought two dresses. I will be trying them on in the next part of the video, but for right now, I'm gonna show you them. We're going to basically pick which one I'm gonna wear on the date. I basically picked it already, but I haven't seen the dresses in person, so we're gonna pick it out together. So they're both black. And they have a different design. One is like a goddess dress design. So a goddess dress is a dress that is short in the front and it's long in the back. And one is just like short. I picked the goddess dress for my date and then the other dress for the party. Cause a goddess dress is just, to me, it's just not a dress you wear at a party. So pretty much, yeah. I don't know what dress this is, and it seems kind of nice. And I didn't know the material of it. I believe this is the other dress. So this is one dress. It's shoulder length. It's an off the shoulder dress because that's basically the style.
Yeah, it's short.
This is the dress that I was gonna wear for the party, and I really like it. I cannot wait to try it on. I am gonna be having high heel boots because just because I'm gothic doesn't mean you can't wear high heels. I will be blogging on my birthday though, because my fiance is taking me horseback riding, and I feel like that is something that a 21st, you know, a girl that's 21, it's different. It's not like something that a 21-year-old does. Like usually when you turn 21, the first thing a person wants to do is go to the club, go to the bar, go drink with our friends, but I don't have a lot of friends, and yeah, that's just not fair. I don't have a lot of friends. And basically all the friends I have are busy at college or busy. And this is the dress that I was gonna wear on the date. So I can't get anything. Okay, so they both have the same material. This is the goddess dress. What's something like a goddess dress? Ooh, wait. Huh?
Hmm?
Wait, this is weird. Okay, I'm a little confused. I'm thinking that this was the party one, and this was the one that I was gonna wear on the date. But they kind of look the same. But I'm gonna put the pictures up to show you what the dresses look like. But in person,
you said it's longer in the back, right?
Yeah.
That one's longer in the back.
This one?
Yes.
The one I'm holding right here.
Yes.
So this is supposed to be like a goddess dress, but it's kind of not. It's like a cute little dress, but it's long in the back and short in the front. Yes, this is. Yep. Yeah. Yep. This is the one that I'm gonna wear on the date. And this is the one that I was gonna wear for the party on May 16th, Saturday. And I'm so excited, and I can't wait for the next part of the video of when I try it on. I don't know when this video is gonna go up, you guys. It can go up Monday. I was trying to get it up on Friday so I can get two videos in this week, but I'm really sorry, I'm not myself. And I'm very overwhelmed, stressed, and going through a lot of depression and a lot of shit right now, so. When this video goes up, but I still will be posting one day a week. And I will be going live at least twice a week. So I will be doing live broadcasts twice a week, or I'm not gonna even like set myself on a schedule. I will be going live on YouTube whenever I can. And I will be trying to upload at least one video a week until I get better and I can go back on my actual schedule, which is 3 times a week, and then bump it up again 4 times a week when I am all done with all this depression and crap. And yeah, so I will try on these dresses in the next part. And they don't really have that much of a design. This one has a, I hope they fit me. This one has a, I bought them a medium. This one has a zipper on the side. I wish one of them like would have like a design or something, but I'll try to like maybe put a little magic, maybe get a little cute belt or something to put on one of the dresses, because I'm like that. I like to be creative and different. And then this one also has a
zipper
on the side. So I'm guessing that I bought these two dresses. They're different, but they came from the same company. Because they came in the same package, so I'm guessing they're different dresses. I just bought them from the same company. I enjoy them, I like them, and they're nice. And you guys will see these dresses on me in the next part, maybe on Sunday. I am gonna be doing my, I really wanna wear my hair out for when I try on the dresses, because that's how I'm gonna have my hair for my birthday, so I can get like the full look. And I will be doing my hair really soon, by like the 3rd. But I want this video up to be by Monday, so I might just do the try on Sunday, considering I have nothing to do Sunday, and it's just gonna be 1, 2, and 3. So I will see what I can do. I'm really sorry, guys, but you know, these things happen. I'm a human being and a YouTuber, and yeah. So I will see you guys in the next part when I try on the dresses. So I do have another try on part for you guys after I try on the dresses. I bought a one-piece tracksuit for horseback riding to wear while I go horseback riding, because I am going to be going horseback riding for my birthday, May 11th, which is a Monday. And I'm going to be going horseback riding like in the afternoon, like mid-afternoon, maybe like 12 or 2 o'clock. And I'm so excited for that. So I did buy a one-piece tracksuit for that, because I wanted to make sure while I was on a horse that I was nice and comfortable. I bought a pair of boots for the horseback ride and also a pair of sneakers. And when all that comes, I will try it on for you guys along with the two dresses. One dress I said is for a date, which, so basically the plan is to do horseback riding in the late afternoon, like 12 or 2 o'clock. After that, come home, take a nice shower, and get the horse smell off of me, because I love horses, but I don't like smelling like horse or hay. And yeah, I love horses, don't get me wrong, but I don't like smelling like them. So the plan is to take a shower and then get ready for the date. I bought a dress for the date, and then I bought a dress for the party, because since my birthday is on May 11th this year, and it's on a Monday, so May 16th, which is a Saturday, that's when I'm gonna have the party, have a cake, have a few drinks with my friend, and enjoy being 21. So I bought two dresses, one for the date, one for the party. I also bought a tracksuit for the horseback riding. I bought some boots for the horseback riding, or sneakers, because when I called, they said that I could either wear sneakers or boots, and I don't know which one to pick, sneaker or boot. So I'm just gonna buy both, a pair of sneakers and a pair of boots, to choose
which one looks better with the tracksuit. And all in all, I do need a pair of sneakers. So, yeah.
So, when my packages come, I will be trying them on and opening the packages for you guys and doing all that, you know, good stuff. Not only will I try the products on, I will put pictures of how the products actually look, and I'll be putting the prices of everything, the boots, the sneakers, don't mind the noise in the back, that's my son banging on his toy. The boots, the sneakers, the dresses, and the tracksuit, I'll be putting all the prices and the photos of how they look. So if you guys like what I bought, you guys can go and buy it yourself. I bought everything on Amazon because I am obsessed with online shopping. Don't judge me, but yeah. So I will be putting pictures of everything along with the prices. So if you guys like what I bought, you guys can go ahead and buy it. Hey guys, so like I said, I am gonna be going horseback riding May 11th. I will be blogging my birthday this year as well, but I am not like every other 21-year-old person. I'm not gonna like wanna go to a club for my birthday and drink. I'm an introvert and I don't like being around a lot of people. Being around a lot of people that I don't know, it gives me anxiety and I get very panicky and I don't know. I just don't like being around people. So what I'm doing for my birthday is my fiance is taking me horseback riding and I can't wait. And then we're gonna go for a dinner date, and then on May 16th, I am having a birthday party with all my friends and maybe a couple of friends that I haven't seen in a while. So what's in this package is a tracksuit that I will be wearing when I go horseback riding. And I did order some more stuff that I need for my outfit, like a little sweater in case it's a little cold that day, and a pair of boots, because when you go on a horse you can either wear sneakers or boots, but I chose boots. And yeah, and so I'm gonna open this for you guys, and then like when the other things come, I will be trying them on and opening them for you guys. Sorry, I'm losing track of thought. So I do have more things to try on, like boots and a sweater, and I'm gonna show you the bras that I'm gonna be wearing. I also have a little belt that I bought for the dress. I do not have Amazon Prime at the moment, so you guys, this video will be going up late. I'm really sorry, I do not have Amazon Prime. So instead of my packages coming at 2 days shipping or 1 day shipping, it's gonna come like 5 through 8 business. So I just ordered it on, let's say I ordered it on Friday, so it's gonna be here like maybe next Monday or whatever. So I'm still waiting for that. This is one of my packages that came today, so I'm not gonna try it on. I wanna show you guys everything and then I'm gonna try on everything. So this is a tracksuit that I bought for the horse to wear on the horse, and I can't wait to open it. I will be putting a picture of the tracksuit. I'll be putting a picture of everything that I bought so you guys can see the prices and everything, and let's get talking. I know you guys are getting tired of me talking. I'm not gonna leak my address, so don't get too excited. So I bought dresses before that were kind of like in this packaging, so this might be from the same company of my dresses. So let's open it, I'm so excited. I can't wait to feel the texture, because when you get on a horse, you can't wear something too tight. So you gotta wear something that's like stretchy so you can stretch your leg, especially when you haven't been on a horse for a very, very long time. So I am so excited, and I love these tracksuits because like they're just so easy to put on and I just love them. It's off the shoulder. It's really long. It's off the shoulder. It's a very nice material, very sexy. Of course, I'm gonna be getting the adhesive. They're called adhesive push-up bras. I'm gonna get them for this type of tracksuit. I'm gonna get a few of them because I'm gonna be wearing this tracksuit a lot this summer. So I'm gonna get a few of them. So like, you know, if case one gets dirty, I can wear another one or whatever.
So, and then it's open in the back, and that's where this string goes. I will put a picture of how the tracksuit looks, and then I'll show you guys how it looks on me. So yeah, I can't wait to wear this, and I can't wait to try this on for you guys. And yeah, it's black because that's my favorite color, and I'm goth. And yeah, so the next part will be me showing you guys the bras, the belt, and the boots. So when that gets delivered, you guys will see. Guys, so it's got the sexy queen here back with another clip to this try on slash open boxing slash viewing video. And if you guessed, yes, I don't have any bras on. Why? Because I'm gonna be trying on the bras that I bought. Everything has came for my birthday. Now here's the sad part, I won't be able to celebrate my birthday. I will not be able to wear the dresses, wear the jumpsuit, wear the boots. I will be able to rock my purse. But because of this COVID-19 slash coronavirus, whatever the hell you guys want to call it, I can't celebrate my birthday. I can't have a birthday party. So we are getting a pet. I will be doing a video once everything comes from my pet. And I just finished ordering everything that the pet needs. I will spill the beans. I think I did spill the beans on Snapchat and in my group. In my fan page, I did spill the beans on what type of pet it's gonna be, but I am not going to spill it here. You guys will see everything I bought the pet and what the pet's going to be. I am getting the pet from an adoption site, so when I go and see the pet, you guys will see that. I already picked up the pet that I want. When I go and pick up the pet after the whole adoption process is completed, you guys will see that video as well. I'm so excited, and I can't wait to do my next video, because hopefully my next video is going to be the video when I show you everything I got for the pet, and I'm going to spill the beans on what type of pet it's going to be. If it's going to be a rabbit, if it's going to be a dog, if it's going to be a cat. Definitely not going to be a horse, even though I love horses. But I will spill the beans on what type of pet it's going to be. If you're one of my best friends, then I already told you what type of pet I'm getting, so you know before anybody else knows. But anyways, I want to thank everybody for subscribing, because we are at 3,600 subscribers as of right now. And I want to thank everybody for subscribing. Thank you so much. And let's get into the clip. So, I did not buy these online. I bought these from my gothic store called Gothic Renaissance. They originally was $170, but since I was shopping, I've been shopping there for over 5 years. I started shopping for gothic clothes when I was 15 years old. So, because I was shopping there for such a long time, they gave it to me for $100. This purse was $70, and they gave it to me for $50. So I'm gonna show you the shoes. Now, I had a pair of ankle boots before, and they had spikes, and they were like up to my ankles. So when I saw these, I fell in love with them, because they're mid-calf boots, and I love mid-calf boots, but they're not only any type of mid-calf boots. They're mid-calf boots with spikes. Try messing with me when I have these shits on. I will kick your fucking ass. Catch me outside with these shits on. You are gonna run like pussies. But yeah. So, this is the boot, and I really like it, and I can't wait to wear it. So that's one thing I bought for my birthday. I'm holding them from the heel because I don't wanna like mess up like the whole boot and stuff. So in case you're wondering like why I'm holding them from the heel, that's the reason why. And I'll try these on for you in a second. And that's that one. So this is another thing, I did not buy this online, I bought this in the store. This was a birthday present from my fiance. I buy a purse every year for my birthday. So, I really love the design, the size. It's a gothic girl, and it's just so pretty, and I can't wait to use it. So I'm gonna actually open it. And also, I will be doing a what's in my purse video really, really soon, even though I know that trend's kind of old or whatever, but it's a video that I'm doing for you guys, and hey, why not?
as you guys can see, I haven't opened anything since I got it because I've been waiting to film this video since, I think, February, honestly. Oh, that's pretty. Gorgeous! And then I got this thing. And I can make it longer or shorter. I'll figure that out in a second. And they always have like these things in the purse. I'm just gonna put it here. Ah! I didn't know, a lot of paper. And my bracelet got stuck on it. Really? Okay. So this is the purse, that's the inside. And then this is the front, and then this is the back. Jesus Christ, so much plastic, so much paper. So yeah, this is the purse.
You're welcome.
Thank you. My fiance said I can use it, but I have to wait until May to like put it in use. Because May is my birthday, regardless of the fact that I can't celebrate my birthday. So I said, yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this off camera because this thing is new, so it's gonna take a while. But this is the purse. You guys saw the boots. Now, this bag, I did not buy any of this from Gothic Renaissance. I just put it in the bag because, well, I wanted to. These are the bras. Now, I don't really wear sticky bras. I wear the bras with the wire, and they're really starting to like bother me. And since I am eating more, and I'm eating more, and I stopped using, I think it's Bus Bunny.
Yes.
I stopped using Bus Bunny. My boobs have gotten fuller and bigger, and they're still growing. So I chose to use these without wire, and these are the sticky bras. I bought 4, and the seller sent me 4 more. So these are the ones I bought. Now, I'm not too crazy about the beige color, but I love the black color, and this is a D. And they said that it will fit people with double Ds. I'm not a double D yet, but I am a D. Wait, yes, I am. I am a double D 36 or D 36. I don't know.
You're a double D 36.
See, he knows my ball size. I'm a double D 36, but they didn't have double D, so I'm just going to squeeze my titties into the. But this is one. And they have a little padding. I'm going to try them on for you. And this is the other black one. They have like a string to tie it up. And this is the ugly beige. And this is the other ugly beige. And then the seller actually sent me 4 more bras, which I already opened, but I haven't used. Black, beige, black, and beige. And beige. So now I have 8 new bras. I want to show you my jumper. This is my jumper that I got, I think, from Amazon. I do have an Amazon story time coming soon. I might film it next week. So this is the reason why I bought the bras, because when you wear this, you can't wear like the bras with the straps. So, you know, because it has the thing in the back. I can't wait for the summer so I can rock this. Or spring. Probably May. I'll rock this. I could even rock it right now if I wanted to, but yeah. I will try that on for you as well. And then I bought this off of Amazon. I bought it off of Amazon. I will insert a picture of it. I will insert a picture of everything when I'm done trying everything on. And this was only, I believe, $9. What the hell, why would you open it? open. It doesn't want to open.
What the hell?
Okay,
turn on me.
So, I must have forgot that I put a knot on by accident. And there we go. So this is the belt. It's a really gorgeous white pearl belt. And I'm gonna try it on for you as well. This is the belt. I'll insert a picture of the belt. I didn't wanna get it black because I wanted it to stand out. This was for our date, which we cannot do. So our date's gonna be inside. So I'm still gonna wear the dress inside because I bought it for a reason. Now we are gonna go out to get our food because we've been seeing the news and we heard that this is not gonna be done until like June, and May is my birthday. So I'm being prepared to have a birthday quarantine party with just me and my family. Now it's time for the dresses, which I believe I showed you guys in the beginning of the video. This is one. I think this one was supposed to be for the party.
Yes, that one's the party dress.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to wait to wear. But I'll probably just wear it in the summer. It's all done.
And that's the date dress.
And this is the dress that I'll be wearing for the date. It's sort of kind of like a goddess dress. That's kind of like what I think about it. So, yeah. I'm going to try on one bra. So I'm gonna put one bra to the side. I'm gonna try one on, and I'm gonna put all my other ones in my Got the Grenaissance bag. Got the Grenaissance is a great store. They are expensive, but they are in part of the village, and they're a gothic store. And gothic decor and gothic stuff, they're not cheap. They're really not cheap. It's a lifestyle that I want to live, so I have to choose to dress expensive. But a lot of the stuff I buy are just black. And a lot of the stuff I buy, they're just black. And I buy a lot of my stuff from like, don't judge me. I buy a lot of my stuff from like Rainbow and whatchamacallit. eBay, Amazon, now more eBay because I don't want to spill the beans here, but I'll spill the beans in my story time video about Amazon. I do have a rant video coming out really, really soon. I have a lot of videos planned. It's just I haven't had a lot of energy to do the videos because of my anxiety has just like been taking over my whole life. So I want to apologize that I stopped filming 3 times a week and now my videos are like once a week, but I'll try to keep up this once a week video schedule so you guys can just keep getting videos once a week, because it's going to be a while until, you know, I start filming 3 times a week, especially now that I'm going to be getting another responsibility, a pet. It's probably gonna inspire me to do more videos because that's what pets, I know they're a lot of responsibility, but to me, a pet motivates me to like do things, and you know, it brings up my spirit a lot. So when I get the pet, I know I'm gonna be filming a lot, especially with the pet. And I'm gonna stop talking about the pet because I'm gonna say a word and it's gonna say what pet I'm getting if I keep talking about it, so I'm just gonna stop. So this is the bra. My fiance is going to cut the camera and I'm gonna put it on and then I'm gonna show it to you guys. So this is how the bra looks. It's not that tight, but it's a little tight because it's just a D and I'm a double D36. So it's a little tight, but it's not like too tight to be uncomfortable. But I do have to repurchase them again, a double D, or look for double D bras. And they don't really have a lot of double D sticky bras because when I look, I don't really find a lot. It's probably like one or two. But I am gonna keep these and use these. And I got 8 of them, so that's helpful. So this is how the bra looks. I'm gonna stand up. This is how the bra looks. Pretty cute. This is not a part of the outfit. This is just a pair of leggings that are both from Rainbow. No. But this is how the bra looks. It looks cute. Yay. So the next thing I'm gonna show you guys is my jumper. So this is the jumper. It's all black in the front. It's basically all black everywhere. And then in the back, it has like a little, it's like a little open design. So like an open back design. It's off the shoulders, of course, because I love things to be off the shoulders. I have a lot of off the shoulders. Shirts, sweaters, jumpers. The next clip is gonna be me wearing it. So yeah. So this is how the bodysuit looks without the boots. And I wasn't really gonna wear the boots with this bodysuit. I was gonna wear like a pair of sneakers or a pair of flip-flops, but I didn't get the chance to buy them. And I don't even have enough. I don't even have money for flip-flops, and they're $1. So that's how poor I am. I don't even have money for $1 flip-flops because I spent all my money on this. And then I'm spending all my money on my pet because my pet needs everything and I want to make sure that my pet has everything she or he needs. So you guys know, well, I did not specify the gender of what is it gonna be. I will spill that in my next video. So I'm putting on my gothic boots with this outfit, but to be honest, the gothic boots were not supposed to go with this outfit. So this is how the boots look with my jumper. Let me start this way. So this is how they look. I'm gonna turn on this light. How I look with this outfit. Really cute, really cute. I really like it. And this is how tall I am with it on. This is the back of the jumper. My fiance has to tie it, but he didn't tie it yet. So this is how it looks in the back. And it's off the shoulders, as you guys can see. Really cute. The butt looks in the jumper.
You don't need to look at your butt.
And this is back at the front. And I really like it. It's such a nice, soft, comfortable texture. And I can't wait to wear it. And flops, maybe flipped off, that are like laced up here. Yeah, I like weird things, you guys. I like it. So I'm gonna take these off and I'm gonna let you guys know what is the next thing I'm gonna try on. So this is the dress that is supposed to be for the date. This is the belt. It looks really, really cute. Now this dress is short in the front, as you guys can see, and it has a little length to it in the back. I put on my own strapless bra that I've had, my push-up strapless bra. I put on one, because whatever. And this is how the outcome comes, it pushes my boob up. And the reason why I didn't want to wear the sticky ones versus the ones I already had was because the sticky ones, it wouldn't stick too much with the dress. Like, it wouldn't stick on my boobs as well as wearing one push-up bra that you could hook in the back. Would stick on it. It just didn't give me that
lift.
The lift I was looking for, the style, or the, like, you know what I mean, you guys, the support that I was looking for. So I tried to put one of my own bras on. And I like the lift, I like the support, I like the tightness and everything. And it fits me well because these are DD34s. DD36, food 34s, whatever. They're double D bras. So they fit me better than a sticky D bra fits me. So this is the date dress. This is how it looks with the boots. And it looks really cute. And like I said, I will put a picture of everything that I bought. And so next and last thing I'm gonna be trying on is the party dress, which makes no sense now because we really can't have a party here. But I'm just gonna try it on because why would I buy it if I wasn't gonna try it on? So this is the pearl belt. And I'm gonna bring it closer because it has pearls like around the thing. It has pearls around this. And it looks really, really cute and pretty. And this was only $9. Yeah. It probably went up to pricing now because like I was saying, it might have went up in pricing because when I bought it, it was on sale for $9. So don't sue me or get mad at me if it's a different price now because that's how Amazon works. Sometimes they put things on sale. So this was on sale for $9, but it probably went up in pricing. I don't know, because I only needed one, so I didn't have to buy two, so I don't really know, but yeah. So the next clip is me trying on this dress. And this is the last thing. It is the dress for the party. It is a off-the-shoulder dress like this one, but this one, for the party is more sort of kind of like off the dress and it fit looks really cute. So that's gonna be the next item I'm gonna try on and I'm so excited. So let's get into the next clip so you guys can see the dress. So this is how the party dress looks with the belt and the boots. This is how it looks. I like it. And even though I won't be able to wear it for a party, I will be wearing it in the summer. So this is the front of the dress with the belt. And then this is the back of the dress. And as you can see, the belt is right there. And my bras are right there. And my hair is like down to like below. Like it's almost like the length is like almost down to my butt or below. And this is the front. This is how it looks. And I'm satisfied with everything that I bought. And I'm gonna be doing the closing of the video with my views of everything that I bought with my clothes on. The clothes that I was wearing before I tried on all this stuff. So I'm gonna go change and I'll be back to give you guys my view on everything that I bought. I'm having a hard time taking it off. I'm gonna tell you guys my view on everything I bought and the prices, and I'm gonna put pictures in and all that stuff. So let's cue to the ending for the video. This is what I'm wearing today. I chose to wear my Marilyn Manson bodysuit. And like I have like a whole lace outfit on today, but yeah. So you guys saw everything. You guys saw the dresses, the belt. The only thing that I didn't take a picture was the boots. But it's because I didn't buy them online and you could only find these boots at one place, Gothic Renaissance. And I got frosting on the top.
I'll clean it out.
They're originally $170, so they might come up to like $185, $190, but like I said, I've been shopping there since I was 15 years old. I'm 20 now, so that's 5 years. I've been Gothic since I was 13 years old and I'm about to be 21, so that's 7 or 8 years of being Gothic. I started buying Gothic clothing when I was only 15, so 2 years that I was Gothic, 13 and 14, I was just wearing generic black clothing, no spikes, no chokers, so no corsets or anything. I started getting into Gothic clothing when I was 15 years old. I just wanna like verify that I was Gothic when I was 13 and 14, but I just didn't know, you know, I didn't know anything about Gothic clothing, and so I started doing research and stuff like that. And yeah, my parents still, to this day, I'm about to be 21, and I have been Gothic for 8 years. It's gonna be 8 years in May 11th, and they still haven't accepted that I'm Gothic. they still say, oh, you should wear more colors, wear some yellow, wear some pink, wear some orange. And I'm like, no, I'm happy with my black, I'm happy with my spikes. And they keep telling me like, oh, don't make your kids gothic. Here's my perspective on that. If my kid wants to be goth, my kid's gonna be goth. If my kid comes to me and she's, and he or she, if I have another kid down, if and when we have a kid down the future, because we are planning on having another kid when I am 26, before I turn 28 and we get married. But if I have a girl at the age of 26, basically, and if she wants to be goth, if my son wants to be goth, so be it. That's what they want to be. If they don't want to be goth, and am I, you know, it's whatever, but I'm never gonna judge them, you know, and I'm gonna accept them. My parents too haven't accepted me, but yeah. So I put in the pictures. Now the two dresses, they came from the same company and they were the same texture. One dress was 22 and one dress was 25. The one that's long in the back was 25, and the one that was like just like kind of like flurry, the party one that I was gonna wear, was 22. The belt was $9, but it was on sale for $9, so it probably went up to back to its original price, which is $15 for that belt. I know that's weird. The bodysuit was $12, and the bras I got from eBay because of what happened to my Amazon account. I will be putting that in a YouTube video, and the bras were $9 for four, and then the seller decided on its own. The bras are not sponsored or anything, but the seller decided on its own decor that it would send me another pack of bras. So I guess it was buy one get one free with the bras or whatever. But yeah, so that's the whole outfit for the birthday party that I'm not gonna be able to use, but I will be using for the summer. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that like button, that post notification bell button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and your family and anybody else you guys think that would enjoy this video. Do not forget to add me on my social media accounts. They'll be all linked down in the description below. And if you have any ideas for any videos you guys want to see me do in the near future, please comment them down in the comments or DM me on Instagram or TikTok. Peace. Hope you guys enjoyed.